Jordan, can you play the guitar and I'll sing a song?
Yep.
I got my voice back. For those of you who don't know,
I completely
lost my voice earlier. Went in a back room, laid on the floor, put a towel on my face, woke up, and we're kind of alright.
Got that voice back.
Yeah. So I'm going to lose it again now.
Well, for your guys.
Thanks for playing the guitar, Jordan. You're not good?
No.
Okay.
Neither are we.
What are we doing?
I'm just gonna do a song.
I'm gonna do a song to kill a minute.
It'll be a song that you love.
Oh, God. Just play a few bars to let me know how it's gonna go, and I'll jump right in. You gonna join me?
Sure.
Yeah. What's the song about?
Cockroaches?
The cockroaches and the cars and the socks is what this song is called. Oh, does that mean? Well, the nuclear bombs have all dropped, and the cockroaches rule the world.
The belt there casts out a socks with cars on, and it's pretty.
Sometimes they eat the socks, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they birth from the socks and make more cockroaches.
They stop eating the socks when they realize that they only had a finite amount of socks to eat. So maybe they didn't want to risk their only source of shelter.
That's right. A very smart cockroach named start a fight with other cockroaches who were also in the sock making industry.
He said, my socks are superior in many ways, including the elastic bands. See, they stay up better, and you can use them as puppets if they're on your hands.
Well, Peter, right, we're just cockroaches, we don't have hands, and the elastic bands are just preventing us from entering the sock. A car and then we can pretend to drive.
He said, I've got a good authority that in the future the life form that develops will have hands and they will want socks and we will have the monopoly on the market. Planning for the future.
Yeah, he was forward thinking. I don't know.
Please don't.